Hello and welcome to Smart IQ online classes. This is Venkatesh B. Patil. Today I am going to discuss the citizenship related previous year questions, that is quiz. So look at the first question. Which of the following citizenship acts providing acquisition and losses of citizenship of India? Which of the following citizenship act providing acquisition and loss of citizenship of India? So option A, Citizenship Act of 2003. Option B, Citizenship Act of 1995. Option C, Citizenship Act of 2005. So option D, Citizenship Act of 1992. Okay, which of the following citizenship act providing for acquisition and loss of citizenship of India? That is, answer is B. Okay, the Citizenship Act of 1995 providing for the acquisition and loss of the citizenship of India. So next question, which of the following acquisition method of the Indian citizenship not mentioned in the Citizenship Act of 1995? Which of the following acquisition method of the Indian citizenship not mentioned in the Act of Citizenship Act of 1955? Option A, by descent. Option B, by registration. By option C, by treaty. Option D, by incorporating the territory. Here answer is the so option C, by treaty. Okay, Citizenship Act of 1955. Citizenship Act of 1955 providing for the acquisition of the citizenship. There are five methods. First, by registration, by birth, by descent, by incorporating territory, and last one is by naturalization. Okay, so here answer is by treaty is not mentioned in the Citizenship Act of 1955. Here by treaty is not mentioned in the Citizenship Act of 1955. So next is, which of the following religious community not including the illegal migrant to India under the Citizenship Amendment Act of the 2016? Which of the following religious community is not including the illegal migrant to India under the Citizenship Amendment Act of the 2016? So option A, Buddhist. Option B, Jainism. Option C, Sikhs. Option D, Muslims. So here answer is the option D. Muslims are not including the illegal migrant to India from the Pakistan other five countries. Okay, so Muslim is not mentioned in this community. Only Buddhist, Jainis, Sikhs and other Hinduism, other religions are there, but Muslims is not mentioned in that Citizenship Amendment Act of the 2016. So next question, the single citizenship provision is borrowed from the which of the following constitution? Okay, the single citizenship concept or provision is borrowed from the which of the following constitution? Okay, so option A, USA, United States of America. Option B, South Africa. Option C, Irish Constitution. Option D, British Constitution. So your answer is the British Constitution. The provision of single citizenship is borrowed from the British Constitution. Here US Constitution borrowed from the, that is, fundamental rights, independent judiciary and other things. From South Africa, amendment of the constitution is borrowed from the South African constitution, and Irish constitution is borrowed from the, that is, directive principle of directive principles of state policy. Directive principle of state policy borrowed from the Irish Constitution, DPSP. DPSP and British Constitution, that is single citizenship as well as the parliamentary form of government, is also borrowed from the British Constitution, parliamentary form of government is also borrowed from the British Constitution. So next question, the citizenship provision is mentioned in which part of the Indian Constitution? The citizenship provision is mentioned in which part of the Constitution? So option A, part A, option B, part 2, part 1, option C, part 3, option D, part 4. So here option 2, okay. Part 2 is related to the citizenship. Part 3 citizenship under article 5 to 11 articles are mentioned in the Indian Constitution. Here part 1 is related to the Union and its territories. Part 2 related to the citizenship. Part 3 related to, 3 related to the fundamental rights. Part 4 is related to the directive principle of state policy. Here answer is the B. 2 is the answer. Part 2 is mentioned. Part 2 is the in the provision of the citizenship of provisions is mentioned in the part 2 of the Indian Constitution under article 5 to 11. Okay, thank you. So thank you for being with us. Thank you once again. All the best.